YouTube, it's Manny here, and today we got another reaction, and this is the reaction to Big Sean Hit Boy Loyal to a Fault featuring Bryson Tiller and Lil Durk. I just saw this on my notifications pretty much, and this just came out, so you know we're gonna check it out. And I messed with Big Sean, Lil Durk, and Bryson Tiller, so without further ado, let's get into it.
For some shit that's not my fault, really. Realize I need you all and none at all. Hate when what I wanted ain't the same as what I needed to do. Needed to. All the good ones I passed on, I was leaving for you. Even found someone who gave me the support I needed from you. All I needed back on the bullshit for blast. Feels like you owe me your heart and soul plus tax. Because me to delete all the news that you sent me, don't worry, they all in the trash. I want you back till I realize what you give me and what I'm worth really don't match. Slimy. You way more, I'm looking silly. You did it again, painting me out as the villain again. I can't go back in that cycle and spin. Wasting my time if I gotta pretend. And I can afford to waste that shit again. No, if I can't cut you out, I cut you off. Yeah. Being honest to you only left me scarred. I'm done apologizing for some shit that's not my fault.
Hold on, bro. This talk. This song tough right here. Big Sean is... Big Sean does not get enough credit, bro. He can snap, bro. He can snap on any track he's on. A lot of rappers, you know, they talk about the typical things, the money, the cars and all that stuff. We all know that. But it's like, it's very few rappers that talk about, like, real life situations or things that can help change the world or whatever, or help people out, or really inspire people, you know. And Big Sean, he's been doing this for like a decade, bro. Cause I remember like back in like 2011, man, 2011, 2012, man, music was gold, bro. It was the golden age of music. Big Sean was going off that year, that's for sure. I mean, he's still going off this year and everything, but. Man, that year was like when he really like took off, for real. But let's keep it going. She cheated, so I don't really need her. I fucking treat her. She give me a fever. She classy and rash. She really bad polar. She thinking she play with these bitches. I'm tweak. Me, I'm different. She ain't gon' cheat, ain't trip. I don't do coke, I'm sip. Ain't no ass, I'm kiss. No, I'm loyal. Look how future did pip. Stand and leave. And faithful and cheating. I'm friends with drinking and telling they secrets. Bad, bad, I know watch this. Bitch, just stop. You better go tell them niggas you free. I'm smart. Bitch, I ain't wifing no either. I got India. She is a diva, no cap. Bro, my bitch, she a keeper. They want industry, nigga, that hit him. We not running the Twitter. Hopping her DM, I'm smacking.
That
one dude that's doing too much to get a girl, bro. I'm like, doing that just makes you look desperate. I mean, it's funny though. Great song, all of them snap, and the music video, I like it. Partying, going to a bowling alley, having a good time. But yeah, good song. Shout out to Big Sean, Lil Durk, and Bryson Tiller. And yeah, it's Manny, and I'm out.